Hey there, my friend. How you doing? It's Chris Njigha here from chrisnjigha.com. And in this very exciting episode, I want to share with you, we're talking about our lead generation series, all right? Hey, are you in business, online business, doesn't matter which kind you are, and you're looking for leads, you're in the right place, all right? Because in this video series, starting with this video, we're going to be talking to you about lead generation, all right? What I like to call the Lead Generation Marketing Playbook, okay? Exactly everything you need to start generating a consistent number of leads to grow your business, get lead sales, and start making money in your business, and start hitting the top leaderboards in whatever company and whatever thing you're promoting, all right? So stick around to the very end and share with you the exact five components of that playbook and how you can put it in action in your business right now. All right, so hey, if you haven't already, definitely give this video a like, all right? Definitely subscribe to the channel so you can be notified whenever I release the next videos in this series for lead generation marketing, all right? And because if you don't know, hey, this video and this channel is all about empowering the home business entrepreneur like you, all right, with the mindset and the marketing skill sets to get results now, all right, and get that breakthrough. So I'm very excited because this is video one of five of our lead generation marketing playbook series, okay? Everything you need in your playbook to start generating leads consistently on autopilot, if you choose to start getting more sales, build your list, and start making more, getting more leads and sales and recruits in your business, all right? So in this first video, we're talking about the five critical components of a lead gen offense, all right? If you haven't noticed, I love football anyway. So, hey, what do you need in your playbook, right? Five components that you need to make sure that you're building a solid business, all right? So, hey, let's go right into it. The first one is what I like to call the offensive line of your offense, all right? It's your target market. Who and what is your target market, okay? That's one of the biggest challenges that a lot of people face coming online because, you know, you're super excited. You want to tell everybody about your business, but the fact of the matter is that not everybody is the person you should be talking to about your business, right? Not everybody's interested in your product or service. So it's up to you to identify and figure out, hey, who exactly do I want to talk to? Ask yourself, who's your perfect prospect? The person is going to give you the least amount of resistance and give you the most and be most willing to be ready to whip out the credit card and buy from you. Is it home business entrepreneurs, network marketers? Is it people in health and wellness and fitness? Is it women, you know, under a certain age, stay-at-home moms? Figure out your target market and just hone in on them and find out what they need, what they're struggling with, because that's going to make it easier for all the other components of your lead gen offense. The second component in your lead gen offense for your lead generation marketing business is what I like to call the quarterback, all right, which is your traffic source and driving traffic, okay? Hey, if you don't have people looking at your offers, there's just no way you can ever generate a lead, and there's no way you can make a sale, and there's no way your business is going to be successful. So you got to have traffic, and you got to have people seeing your stuff. So you got to decide on first your platform, right? So it can be a lot of different ways. I have some other videos you can check out on my channel about talking about driving traffic, but essentially it comes down to, hey, are you going to do paid advertising? Are you going to do organic type traffic? Are you going to do social media? And I think social media is probably the easiest way to get started. So that's pretty much the place you want to get started first. Hey, so then decide, hey, where do I want to be? Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, YouTube, right? Instagram, whatever. Like, decide which one of those is the one that you want to jive with. Pick one. I recommend you just pick one and stick with that one and run with it, all right? And so that you can start mastering that platform, getting the traffic there, and starting getting eyeballs on your offers and start generating more leads for your business. The third component of your lead generation playbook offense for your lead generation marketing business is what I like to call the running back, right? He's just the bruiser, right? Well, this is the person, this is building your email list, okay? building your email list and doing and capturing those leads to do that. Okay, because remember, what are we doing here? We're trying to generate leads, all right? So once you decide on a traffic source, let's say it's Facebook, for example, you want to start generating leads from that platform, getting them onto an email list, right? The simplest way to do that is to provide quality content, valuable information that your target market has already said that they want. This is why I put them as the offensive line, because hey, nothing runs in your offense if you don't have old linemen to protect the quarterback and give them time to throw the ball, right? So you need to have the target market so that your traffic source makes sense to you, and you're able to gather the people from your traffic source who really want to talk to you, and then providing them valuable content and so that they exchange their information for your content, and you can generate leads and build that email list. Because as you're building your email list, this is how you're able to follow up with all your leads on autopilot, using an autoresponder, for example, right? This is how you're able to start gathering an audience of people that are specific for your target market, who specifically like you, all right? And so that's why that's probably one of the most critical components: building that list, getting those leads, and providing valuable information to them even after they become a lead, so that they begin to like you and trust you and more willing to buy from you and potentially join you in your business. And then the fourth component, right, in your lead generation marketing playbook is what I like to call the wide receiver, right? Flashy part of it, this is the part that really drives the whole thing, that drives the high-flying offense, right? This is attraction marketing, okay? I think that that's probably the biggest component for the entire marketing online, is using attraction marketing. All attraction marketing is attracting people to you, right? Attracting people to you on your platform by being curious, by providing information that people just want to know more about, right? You seem to, you're holding yourself to a certain level of posture of online where you're not begging for people. You're just there doing, providing content, providing valuable information, and people are just flocking to it. And it works really, really well. What attraction marketing is not is posting your links, right? Just posting them, or spamming. That's anti-attraction marketing. Those are strategies that will not work. That's an offense that is stalled, that is not scoring any points, okay? What runs your offense, runs your lead generation marketing and your business is quality content that attracts people to you, that makes them want to, hey, learn more about what you're doing. That right there is attraction marketing, a must-have in your lead generation playbook. And then the fifth component of a lead generation business, right, for your lead gen playbook, is what I like to call the coach, right? And this is implementing proven systems in your business, right? You know, I think that online marketers, we're probably the only ones who think that you just come online and that you don't need any training, you don't need systems, you don't need help to get your business going. And it's not until we struggle do we figure out that, hey, maybe we need some help. Or you do what the majority of people do and you just quit, right? And so the fact of the matter is you need proven systems, proven training that help you pass it. Every other profession in the world, you need training, right? You don't become a doctor out of nowhere. You need time to train and learn and understand before you can be good at what you're doing, before you can start seeing results. So I believe that in this business that is online marketing, you need to be able to use systems that not only will they train you, but can actually provide a cash flow in your business to help you sustain your business for a little while, up until the leads start coming in and start making consistent amount of sales, right? And so you definitely want a proven system, particular marketing system, that helps you learn and understand your training and help you take your business to the next level and put cash flow in your pocket at least until you get to that point. That's definitely a coach that you need to have in any lead generation business. So that's it, my friend, right there. that right there is the five components of a lead generation business playbook right there. Very simple, right? It's not as complicated as you might have thought. It's just implementing those things. We're definitely going to dive into each one of those more specifically in this lead generation series, okay? And so I definitely want you to stick around. I can't wait for you to come through on the next video where we talk specifically about traffic source and platform and driving traffic, the quarterback in your playbook, right? So hey, if you enjoyed this video, hey, definitely give the video a like, definitely subscribe to the channel, all right? And oh, by the way, if you're looking for a good coach, a proven system that will train you and show you exactly what you need to be doing in your online business, help you put it all together that's proven, that works for people, has successful people that have used it, then hey, you might want to check out the link below, all right? And take you to that system right there where you can definitely start getting the help that you need to start getting the success and the results you deserve in your business, all right? So that's it, my friend. Until the next exciting episode in our series, be blessed, stay hungry out there, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye now.